देखने में देखा सबने बहुत अच्छे से बोले बट सेम टाइम पाकिस्तान में रिलीज नहीं हो रहा
जी. तो मैं बहुत ही आई एम फीलिंग वेरी वेरी सैड. जैसे मैंने ट्विटर और सोशल मीडिया प्लेटफॉर्म्स में मैंने बोला है कि पाकिस्तान वॉज द फर्स्ट वन टू अवार्ड मीर्जा विद एन अवार्ड फॉर वॉट शी डिड ऑन पैन एम 73. And it's very, very unfortunate because they haven't even let the film reach the censor board for it to be approved or disapproved. They haven't even given us that leeway. I hope people around the world watch the film and realize that we have treated everyone fairly. In fact, we've shown Pakistan in a great light. The whole point of Nija is, I feel that Nija is a triumph of human spirit and humanity. She got the tamga e insaniyat. It was about insaniyat. She did not differentiate between a Hindu, an Indian, a Pakistani, a Muslim, an American, nothing. She saved lives irrespective. So for me, it's very, very unfortunate that it's not releasing in Pakistan, and I beseech them to kind of just give it a chance. Because just see the film. They're not even letting them see the film. So if that can happen, I hope this reaches out. I pray that it reaches out because this film is made for people all over the world. Thank you.
Nirja ko to sab support kar rahe hain Fear versus Nirja hashtag ke liye, to sabse acha celebrity ka point kiska response aa raha
hai? Pin hua hai mere Twitter pe Salman Khan ka. I pinned it. So I think thank you to the industry for supporting us so much. This is a film that needs your support. Also I believe that India will never forget Nirja because Nirja is a national hero. She will make us proud. She has made us proud, and I hope she doesn't get forgotten in the history books, and she will be remembered for everything that she stood for, and she will be. I have complete faith in our country. Thank you so much. Thank you.